CSX Auto Rack, southbound Butler Street in Hamilton. Yeah, baby, here we go.
I'm gonna do it. You come up with some buildings, sir.
All down here?
Up here.
Oh, new.
Oh, new.
Yeah.
That's all right.
hard drugs. They all fit though on the internal memory. Then I've got a thing at home. When I get home, I plug them in,
yeah.
Transfer them all over to it, and then put them on the computer. Then I upload them to. Yeah, that's the second one I've seen.
It looked like a Conwell engine, but it was 2035 up on Colville Road.
I can't remember if I did or not.
Oh, man. It had the TFM, the second unit, the Mexican.
Yeah, I did.
All that thing was based on was right out of the shop.
Brand new, huh?
Yeah, it's a demonstrator. And then I thought it was a Conwell. See, I had to go have a test.
Uh-huh.
I'm at the hospital here back in April. My face was lit up, I got real hot, and I felt real weird in my head. I thought that was a problem. Well, I hit it again a couple weeks ago. My face was lit up, but my head was real weird. And the doctor wanted to know what's weird. I said, well, you don't drink alcohol. You know, you go in the bar and you're sober, and that's why you keep drinking. And they, you start getting this feeling that comes out of your brain, right? I said, well, I'm going to call it a kind of thing that's weird. I said, it's not alcohol because I don't drink. I quit drinking in 1980. I said, it's something that shouldn't be there. These are brand new cars, man.
Yes, they are.
They're brand new. They've just built those things in Berlin, Oregon.
So where'd you judge?
About it. So Morgan went with me. She's a doctor. Could do maybe a CAT scan.